In Perry County, the state attorney general has charged a magisterial district justice with indecent assault. The AG says 58-year-old Michael Shetterly of Newport is accused of sexually assaulting a 12-year-old boy at his home in 2012. State police say he regularly made contact with children through a program in his church known as the Royal Rangers. Now, Attorney General Shapiro says there may be more victims. If you have any information, call the state police hotline at the number on your screen.